All right, postgame with Ritchie McKay after Liberty wins the 2019 Islands of the Bahamas Showcase Championship tonight. And Coach, your overall impression on the three games in the 3 days. We talked about it the day before your team got started, but what was it like going through that three games in 3 days stretch?
Yeah, Sam, first of all, great tournament. The hospitality of the residents here was phenomenal. The tournament was well organized, well run, tremendously well officiated, and the quality of play I thought was really good for us to leave here. Obviously, being 3-0 helps, but if we would have lost a game, we got better just because of the level of competition. Really proud of our group to do that with such a short bench because Caleb was out for the tournament. I think he played 6 minutes total.
Right.
But for our guys, two freshmen in our top seven to be able to hang on because we were running out of gas down the stretch. I think it was really good, and hopefully pay some dividends down the road.
What was it like seeing, because you guys had a really nice fan base here in an intimate setting like this, what type of experience do you think that was for the fans that showed up and then your players to see the fans be in attendance for this?
Yeah, I mean, Liberty Nation was in full force, in the Flames Nation full force in the Bahamas. We loved
yeah.
that. And there were some other fan bases that traveled. Evansville had a really good
opportunity. Yeah, definitely.
So I think anytime you're a player, when you have either your family or your fans supporting you, I think it always ratchets up your confidence level and your energy some. So we are grateful for their appearance or attendance tonight.
Kyle Rowe, tournament MVP
yeah.
here this weekend. What are some things that you learned about him over these 3 days?
His high school coach was tremendous. Coach Valentine at Lexington Christian really prepared him well, but Kyle's one of those guys, Sam, that he does what it takes to win, and his versatility is really a luxury. I think I'm not surprised if you would have told me, hey, a freshman is going to be the MVP of the tournament in his first tournament appearance ever, and his name is, I would have said, Kyle Rowe. So he's just that kind of guy, and great representative of our program and our university.
All right, so 8-0 record so far, but hey, you're in the Bahamas. Did you get a chance at all to enjoy yourself? I know this was a business trip, but did you put your feet in the sand?
Well, my wife and daughter and one of my sons are here, so we got to hang out a little bit, and we go back home tomorrow, so we
yep.
no feet in the sand tonight, but we're going to enjoy having a chance to celebrate with our guys and get home safely and get back to work.
That's awesome. Ritchie McKay joining us postgame. Liberty, the 2019 Islands of the Bahamas Showcase champs. They are 8-0 for the first time ever. Coach, thanks so much for your time and congrats.
Sam, thank you.